Welcome to the stream, the 90 Gaming stream. I don't want to do this right now. It's so weird. New game.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, that's enough of this. This is Garfield. Garfield is gonna cat it up over here. Garfield, gender, yes, Garfield's a girl. Garfield, why so young? And I wanna see what I wanna try this time. little more blood tinge. But I want all that strength and endurance too. 14 strength, 15 strength for violent past. 15 strength is a lot. Or 14 strength with 13 skill, 9 skill. Let's try this one, I never tried this before. Appearance. What can we do? What can we do? I want this color. So cute, Garfield. Garfield, why? Garfield's so cute. That machine. Alright, Garfield. I gotta make him orange, actually. Skin color's not gonna work. Let's go with orange. More orange. It's Garfield. Garfield has to be orange. Okay, more yellow, more red, more red, red. Look at that gorgeousness. Garfield! Why are you looking so good, Garfield? Save the favorites. Yes, Garfield, let's do this. So I found out that the Saw Cleaver has a hidden stat that does more damage to beasts, which I already thought that there was, but I didn't understand how it worked. And apparently it just works. Apparently it just works. But it's just because the Saw...
Good.
Shut up. Alright then. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. So great. God, there's nothing here. I always forget that there's nothing here. Following you, so cheap. Cheap and cheesy. Don't remember what there is here. It's probably nothing. Hey, buddy. Alright, guys. That's cool and all, but like. My brother does. Fuck it off. Still left it on to the screen. Goodbye. I can get my weapons. And I don't need to do shit anymore. Shut up. Weapon. Suck lever. Hunter pistol, baby. How you heal. I totally forgot about this. Alright, so now I can go back to doing shit again. There's an item here. Notebook. To write notes. Okay, I fucking played too much Dark Souls 2, so now nothing is clear anymore. Everything is just great. Everything is just great. Everything is just great. Everything is just great. Come on, game. Alright. Talk to this dude. Yes, you're sick. Blah, blah, blah. Don't you give me things? Give me things. Give me things! Jesus. So, 7 blood vials. Table.
This time finished.
One shot, though. It's pretty good. Alright, Molotov cocktails. Sorry, dudes. I'm going this way. Buddy! Can you relax with this shit already? I think girls just get hit less often in this game because of their women. Hey, 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 game, no. Alright, game, relax, bitch. Relax, bitch. Alright. That's enough. I get it. Yeah. Not playing this game for like a day really fucks up your life. That's enough now. I really get it. I really, really do. Okay, that was a bit of a clench. Clencherific. Hey, buddy. No. Stop with the living. Enough with the living. More than enough. Perfect. More blood vials. What should I do now? What should I do now? Well, there's only one thing to do. Get this thing, which I forgot what it was. Cold blood. Okay, good. Shut up with this fucking music.
Which one?
Fuck this horse. It's not a horse. Fuck you, enjoy my range. Now watch me whip. Now watch me nene. The shortcut and then get that madman's wisdom. Alright, bro. That's enough with your attitude. More shards. More shards. Not sure why I would want to go the other way, but I do want to go that way. For some reason I feel like it's closer to the madman's wisdom, which could be incorrect. In which case, I will find out only the hard way. Did he follow me? Look at the Garfield. Look at that face. Gouges. Gouges. There's a dude there. Rats down there. Is there like a... That's good. Fuck you, buddy. What is this? The blood vial. And this is the better gear that I'm going to put on right now. Cool. Already with the better gear. And now... Alright. I'm just gonna safety call. I'm gonna leave now because not really where I want to go. This is not what the madman's was doing. Alright, that was awful. No, where's the madman's wisdom? What the fuck is it? Wow. I'm fucking annoyed. That's not at all what I wanted. Alright, shortcut number 2. Activate. Fucking hell. Where is it? Not there. There you go, man. That's what I wanted. So I can go the fuck away from him. I know all these things. I don't even want all these things. I don't know what I'm doing. I love this. It's my favorite jump. It's my elegant. Bloodborne elegant. Post please. Love us. Thank you. Another piggy, piggy, piggy here. Yeah. Piggy. Shit, bitch. Let's do some take this thing. Take this thing. Gotta fish those pigs. Gotta fish those. Keep the piggins to a fistin. Piggins to a fistin. It's a random run because I don't know, like there's no purpose to this run. Ow! Rain extended. Rain. Buddy, buddy. No one agreed to this. These guys are dead. Get wrecked, buddies. Get wrecked. Shit, that was not at all what I intended to do. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, that dodge. That was fucking nuts. Don't like this guy. Stop living. Stop living. Stop it. That's pretty good. I like to get those. That helps. No more items. I'm gonna kill that guy.
And I'm gonna go.
I'm gonna level a little bit. Pop all my souls, level up a little bit, gonna be pretty good. Actually, should I just try to kill Gascoigne before I do that? Well, well, well. Okay, I'm gonna try to kill Gascoigne. If for some reason it doesn't work, then I'm just gonna I'm gonna bolt Hunter's Mark out. If it doesn't work. I don't see why it shouldn't, but anything could happen. Good fucking strong ass hit. Listen, buddy. Listen, boy. Totally buried him.
It's enough to make a man sick.
Again! This is unacceptable. Up in this bitch. Wow! Really? Alright, you fucking stay right here. Stay down there. Oh no, he has enough range to hit me from that. Well, he's fighting the wall. The wall's winning. That was amazing. First try, Father Gascoigne. Like, that was just amazing. I really like that. It's not really about the first try that I care about, it's just the fact that he didn't transform for so long. I had all the time in the world to do everything. It was amazing. Why do I have already 4 wisdom? Why did I bother getting that wisdom? It was useless. Completely useless. That storyline. My dog is just sitting there, looking at me confused. Not sure why I'm talking to myself. It's okay, pup. We got this. Blood gems. Nope. More wisdom? More insight? Do it down the lights. Can I even go there yet? I can't go there, so what's the point? I have to kill Amelia or what I can do. Anyway, let's talk to this guy. Hey buddy.
Hmm?
Yeah, okay. Good. I'll tell everyone. Totally, dude. Okay, thank you. It's really great. Alright, let's get it on. Hey lady. Listen, all I want to do is have some fun. So I need 829. I have 6,500. So it's time to like pop all my other souls. I'm gonna use this. And this. And that's perfect.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire?
Alright.
Very well,
let's channel some blood echoes. Okay. So 10 skill, more strength, 20 strength. This is a good first level up. 352. It's 360 for a blood vial. Don't even have enough. What could I sell? This. I don't need this. I'm gonna buy some things to sell, I think. Unless I'm just gonna get Gascoigne's armor. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get Gascoigne's armor. I could get it to level 2. Red blood gem. Or whatever. I can't really do anything with that, so I'm just gonna go back. Go here. Pretty sure there's some more powers over there that I could use, because right now I don't have shit. I got 6 blood vials coming in handy right away. Fuck these guys. Fuck these guys real hard. In the dark. In the dark. Fuck these guys in the dark. Fuck these guys in the dark. Oh! My first death. When you don't pay attention, you die. This game is seriously brutal. Seriously brutal. It pains me. It pains me. Hey, that poise break. Poise break, boys. Gotta love that poise break. Gotta break that poise love. Fucking dog being in the way. Unbelievable, what a dog. What a dog. Alright, Alfred. Let's chit chat it up. Oh, yeah, oh, interesting.
Take this.
Totally, bro. Thank you, yes.
There must go.
Oh, yes. Such things. Very knowledge. Also, thank you. Do you do another thing? You do another thing. You do another thing, I remember, but I don't know how to get it. Stop doing the other things. Okay, do we have any noobs waiting for us here? No noobs. Let's get this item, which is the Urn Festival from the Madland's Knowledge. I knew it. And let's flip the switch. Flip the switch. Let's go down on these guys. Let's go down on this right now. Ooh. So down. That was great. Just don't live. Just don't live, buddy. Slide it down. Slide it down. When you slide, keep sliding down. The only reason I got Gascoigne's armor is because of the poison resist, motherfuckers. Okay. This thing. See, I'm really not a good speedrunner, because if I was, then that would be a fucking awful time to have. 37 minutes, and then I got to not even at the second boss. That would not work. Definitely not work. Not be one of those ones. Great, I don't have any more wisdom, so she's not talking to me, but I can still level up. Perfect. And let's actually not. Let's upgrade my weapon first. Because I want it for sure. I have one. 2.7. It's really good. Really strong thing. But I have it. And now I'm going to buy some blood vials. Cool. I just wanted to have some blood vials. I thought they would be practical. There's so many things I didn't pick up, though. That's what's causing my lack. Lack of blood vials. Blood vials. Vials. Blood vials. You, Hunter!
You there, Hunter! Didn't you see the warning?
Of course I saw the warning. I'm just gonna keep going, because, like, your advice is cool and all, but not really what I'm interested in doing right now. Thank you, I appreciate it, but no thanks. Cold blood here too. Thank you. Enough with your beastly attitude up in here. These beasts are acting like fools. Alright. Savage beasts. I don't know why no one takes this path. I love this path. I think it's a great path. It skips all of the fucking nightmares. Ouch. Except that wasn't exactly what I wanted to do. But it got me where I needed to be. Now I can go fight Jura. Hey! This fucking guy, man. It's unbelievable. Unbelievable, this fucking guy. Unbelievable. And if I get the Jura quick kill, it's gonna be good. Because Jura kills me sometimes, and that's sad. And say hi to the doll for me. Say hi to the doll. No, it's not you. Fucking wow, Jura. Jura, please. Jura, please. Why you attack me like this? Why you do this, Jura? Why you do this, Jura? Why you do this? It's just unacceptable. Completely unacceptable. There's no shortcut there, so it's wasting my time. Well, I got all the items, so I'm gonna do that again. That's enough. What the fuck? Alright, Jura. Round 2 the action. Don't try to kill me again, bruh. Wow, okay.
I should think you said.
Wow, okay.
Well, the next time you dream, give some thought.
That's really not that great. It's really not that cool. It's really not that okay at all. I'm gonna have to do this a little bit shittier. Which I'm not happy about, but it is what it is. Such a little shit. Such a little shit, this Jura. Look at my speedrun time, guys. So fast. Like Sonic. So fast like Sonic. Sonic. Can you just... Jesus! So fast like Sonic. Go. Whatever, I just hope the monster kills
Jura.
Because Jura is so anti-killing beasts, so he deserves to die by the hand of one. Wow. Okay.
Well,
that's like enough.
Give some thought.
I don't even need to do this. I'm just putting myself through torture for no real reason. But yeah, I will not keep doing that because it's just stupid. What is happening to me is unbelievable. But again, that means I have to deal with this motherfucking Jura every single time. But I am wasting all of my blood vials, so that's a really good reason to stop. Hey, buddy. Nope. 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 Saw Hunter, buddy. Hey. That is not at all what I wanted to do. Oh shit, this guy. Can you stop following me over her? Let me climb the ladder. Let me get to the other spot so I can get all the fucking treasures. Jura, just fuck Jura, but I do want to get my soul back. I don't know how many I have, but whatever amount I have, maybe enough for one blood vial, and that's worth it. Unless I die. In which case, fuck this guy. Bye, buddy. 121, not enough for shit. Absolutely terrible. Thanks for the Broodvar. Okay, all these things here. Terror. That should be good. Bloody messenger. Heart bandage? What? What does that even mean? Alright. This fucking shit. It's all fucking shit. Shut up. I don't understand this whole poison thing. Ouch. Really? You're gonna be a bad person? But it gives me a little bit of gold. So I can buy some shit later. Look at that Spider-Man over there. What you trying to do, man? What you trying to do? Oh yeah, you aggroed a whole thing that happened. Holy shit, huh? Fucking kidding me. Oh. They were not kidding at all. Fucking birds. Bloodstone Child. Alright. Oh, there's a thing here that I totally didn't pick up. More. Oh, I really need that actually. Blood Barrows. I'm gonna unlock all the shortcuts. So that I can go. Ouch. Not exactly how it usually goes. And shortcut yet. Is this a good amount of souls? I think this is a good amount of souls. Maybe for one level, maybe for some jump battles, I don't know. But it's definitely a good amount of souls. One more bloodstone shard. Thing get. Not just torch get. Paper, yes. Stop living. Let's go shard get. antidotes. This guy's gonna jump. I have no idea where the other wolf went, but totally okay with that. That way we don't have to go back there. Let's spend this little amount of souls to see what can be gotten. Bug Jura. I don't have to kill him yet. Never have to kill him. That feel when you clean your apartment and you realize, wow, this place is a fucking mess. Alright, let's go level up this weapon one more time. One strength? I can only level up once with this amount of souls? Fucking bullshit. Let's use 9 hard souls. I have 3 of those. Okay. Level up twice. I'm okay with this. That much health? No, let's not do that yet. Let's spend 1 in each. So I only got 2. Your dog's being annoying, but you love him because he's your boy. He's just fucking dumb because he's been eating bones and now his stomach hurts and he doesn't know what to do about it, but he can't do anything about it because he's too stupid because he's a dog. That dog life. That dog life. Did I despawn him somehow? I'd be curious to know if that's possible. Wow, I'm so happy I got bullets there. I always parried this boss, but then I would have not been able to. And that would have been shit. And then disappeared, so there's an item over here. Could be 3, but I'm not sure. those two, because why the fuck not? Come on, bro. Jesus. Great, now my weapon's no longer on fire. Come on, dude. There's like blood punching for you. Had him, like, it wasn't even a contest. I just fucked up because I stayed too close, and boom, no point in fighting him. Just a waste of my fucking time. I hate this boss. I just hate this boss. It's just annoying. I hate having to fight this boss. I wish it wasn't an optional boss. I wish it was an optional boss, actually. I wish it wasn't a legit have to fight him boss. I don't even have any more fucking blood vials. It's fucking perfect. Okay. I hate this. I really hate this. 5 bullets, 2 blood vials, 1 boss to kill. I'm gonna go balls out in this mode. I'm just gonna die to prison because there's no point in staying alive for this. You deserve this game. You deserve this. The game deserved that I died. That's what the game deserved. The game just deserved that I died. Now I'm like super completely fucked. Actually, no, can I just go here? No, I can't. That's bullshit. Just to say, maybe it's gonna cure my poison too. Who knows? Who knows? Who knows it? Beating this game 3 times doesn't make you want to stop playing it. Well, 3, 4, 5, 4? 4 times? And I mean, B+1 is a bitch. B+1 is a bitch hardcore. Alright, you have some heart souls. How many? 2 of these, which give you like 350 or something. Not really worth it. Can I go get the... I don't know, can I? The doll set? No, I don't think I can. Anyway, let's go farm some blood vials really quickly. Farm a little bit of blood vials. A little bit of blood vials. Yeah. Everyone is the Shikage. Cool, yeah, thanks. Thanks for the flame spray, bro. I can even die here. Don't worry about me, I'm dead. I'm already dead. I can even die, human, I'm already dead. Die. Okay. Thank you for the blood vial. That is what I'm aiming for. And the pungent blood cocktail will help me get to it. I'm not gonna fight the cleric beast just yet. But I'll be trying to fuck with him later. They give me bloodstone shards, or they give me blood vials, so in both cases, I want them. Let's do this! Come on, buddy boy. I like to do this. I think it's perfect. I think it's the best way to get rid of them without putting anything in jeopardy at all. Nothing is being jeopardized whatsoever. 20% extra beast damage, which I don't know if it's true. I'll just take his word for it, but it does seem like a possibility. People who say that are a lot better at this game than I am, so I'm just gonna have to accept that it's true. Open this door. Bounce. Let's see what we can get here. The dog's in the cage. Trot along, chop chop. Okay. Still here, I think. Alright, Eileen. Gold Hunter's Mark. Oh, great. I'm just gonna sit now because that's what I'm doing. I'm just sitting. Shake off the cape. Okay. It's not exactly where I want to go, but I guess it will do. Fuck rats. Fuck rats. Really, that was really successful if I miss this on myself. That's what I call success. If it had one shot, at least one of them, I would consider doing it. But considering it's going to take so many attacks to do, I'm not going to bother. Pig. I think you can bring me some interesting experience or souls. Get away from the fucking wall! living, you. That's not a little girl. That was not a little girl. Pretty perfect. Actually, I'm gonna go kill these guys before I do the gathering. Should we go? I keep using it long. My first playthrough was with this weapon, and I kept always using it long. I don't like using it short for some reason. Even if it is faster. It's faster. I don't like it. I just don't like it. But it is not possible. Hit the switch, my baby. Hit the switch. So 20 bread borrowers is pretty good. Could use 20 bread borrowers. Could go kill Cleric Beast. Don't really feel like it. Kill Cunt Starved Beast. Cunt Starved. Starved from cunts. Okay, use multiple, yes. 1400, not bad. 3000. So yeah, I should definitely level up.
Very well, let.
Two? I can do two. So let's do one here and then one here again. Got some blood vials with the rest. 6 blood vials, 1 bullet. Very good. Alright. Let's do it up for real this time, you fucking bitch ass. Bitch ass cunt starved beast. Starved beast. Alright. Start with this item so I can do a smooth progression of items that I'm changing from and to. 9 bullets. 20 blood vials. So if it gets to that, I'll have to fucking parry him. But if it doesn't get to that, then perfect. I'm just gonna be able to fire him up. My 11 souls. Oh yeah. Look at my 11 blood. this, man. How? How is he one-shot poisoning me? Oh my god, I'm so done with this. Oh! Get parried. What? Great, no more to go by. Come on. Fucking die. There we go. That was fucking awful. I hate this boss. I hate this boss. I absolutely hate this boss. I hate this boss. I hate this boss. I absolutely hate this boss. There's nothing that I like about this boss. And that I died twice or whatever fighting him, I don't like that. Don't like it. Don't like it. Don't like it. I don't like it. Bitch, where are you at? Where's he going? No one said you could go here. Why are you going there?
Very well, let.
24 strength. Let's fuck this up. Let's fuck this shit up, guys. Cathedral Ward it is. I'm gonna go get the doll set so I can sell that shit. Level up 10 times. Wow. An hour and a half. Two bosses down. Unbelievable. Unbelievable speed. My times are reckless. I'm a maniac. I'm a maniac. It's insanity. All right, with the crow feather gob. Bag of dicks. Just stop living. Give me this communion room. Let me run the fuck away. That's not at all what I was doing. It's the game. Just acting like, hey, what's up? Just, that's what you wanted to do. It's unbelievable. It's completely unbelievable. And disrespectful. It's crazy. It's just crazy. It's very great, all this time spent streaming to no one. It's my favorite thing about streaming. When you're a new streamer, you're starting off, no one wants to watch you. And eventually, you get fucking 15 million views, and people want to watch you, and there's an interest, and people care, and all that. It's fucking crazy, like, it's fucking crazy. It's fucking crazy. It's fucking crazy. It's fucking crazy. Garib Art Halt. Garib Halt. Streaming right now. Which may make me want to stop streaming in a little bit, although first, well, what the, where are my souls? Why are my souls not here? I can't drop down any further, what the fuck? Am I not seeing them, or are they just not there? Come on, man. Right next to the thing. 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 Alright. Try number fucking 3. Let's get it on. Again, no souls. Where the fuck are they? There's a thing here, I know. This was it the whole time? So bad. So bad at this. So bad at this. Oh, this is hilarious. One of my friends just caught an STD. That's fucking hilarious. That's amazing. Alright, let's get the doll set. I'm doing all this just so I can get a bunch of fucking souls. It's unbelievable. Yay! 3 wisdom. I mean insight. It's all set. Give me all the money. Very good. Oh, that's fucking funny as shit. That's fucking funny. Alright. Reasonable amount of souls, let's go. Let's sell some shit. Sell. I don't need... It's fucking beautiful. Look at that 35k soul, baby. Okay, now I can level up a little bit.
Very well, let...
Can I destroy the small hair ornament and get something out of it? Fucking nasty. It's fucking insanity, man. People getting STDs left and right because they're fucking crazy. So that's... Seven levels, so 30 strength, 15 vitality. Fucking yeah!
Farewell, good hunter.
That's fucking awesome. 11 of those. Okay, all this shit is fucking great. Should I kill Cleric Beast now? Sounds like fun. I think that killing Cleric Beast is not even going to let me level up once, which is going to be great. Can I destroy the small hair ornament and use it? Or do I have to give it to her? Oh, I have to. I can't use it. I have to give it to her. God damn, man. People getting STDs left and right. Oh my god, bro. Who has unprotected sex with like five girls? Five different girls. Why? Just why? I don't know, it never sounded like a good idea. But guys do it. Rat. Okay, let's do the Cleric Beast just for fun. Just for food. Alright, Cleric Beast. Let's do it up, bitch. Oh, dude. Alright. Anyway, so funny. So funny. Alright, bitch. I don't know if this guy's vulnerable to fire breather, but I'm gonna use fire breather on him anyway. Alright, bitch. Let's do this. Really? Counter damage. She doesn't care if I leave her. In the other games, they're like, mind your manners! Oi! It's crazy. Where to now? Gotta get this bitch. Gotta get. Dumb cunt, and you end up dying anyway. Yeah. I know all your tricks. Yeah. I'm gonna fucking kill you. I really do not like this bitch. This guy wants to take me to bed. I'm not gonna do that right now, you stupid. Alright, I can't go. other thing then. Fuck. I don't want to do this. Fuck off. Okay, I have to go. Where do I have to go? Okay, what the fuck? If I go to Old Yharnam, does that shortcut take me... No, I have to get to Parl to get to the Old Yharnam, but that doesn't open this shortcut. So how do I get... Oh, I have to go to the bottom of the pit, okay. I get it now. Mega Bop! That's insanity. People getting $20 donations, that's crazy. $20. I just don't have to farm bullets later, and these guys get 4 every time, so... Good shit. Yeah, how did they end up having my souls? I don't understand that. Really do not understand it. So strange. My dog is just sitting there and he has a boner for no reason, and it's really disgusting. Random dog bonus. That was awesome. When you mash a button, you just pick up the item. I did not want to die there. Rest is repeated. All the boobs. All the boobs. This was awkward as fuck. Thought I was gonna get a success. Well, you can't really see where to fall anyway, you just have to kind of guess. And if you get it right, then you fell in the right spot. And if you get it wrong, then this happens. Every single time. Random dog owners. Oh! Listen. I'm farming you for 3 bullets. You don't get to shoot me. Howdy, dowdy. Very good. That freels. I don't know why I don't save and quit. I know I can do it. I just don't do it. It's a conscious choice. Bubba, you're sitting like a person. It's unbelievable. It's completely unbelievable. Completely. Completely. Completely unbelievable. I don't know what you're doing. What are you doing, you? What are you doing, you? What are you doing, you? Look at all these followers I'm not getting. It's fantastic. Yep, that's the real thing. Enough fucking around there. Let's play this game seriously. Again, I died. It's really great to just keep dying like this. It's hard to concentrate on playing games properly, but also on talking to no one. It's so hard. Okay. Right there. There we go. That's it for fucking ever. I've only had the opportunity to do this like 15 fucking times, huh? If not fucking more, so. Unbelievable skill. Buddy. Double. Fucking vagina poison. Double the vagina poison. Twice vagina poison. Oh, hey. When she's safe around, yes. Oh, okay, that's really interesting. Rumpled Yharnam hat and the wet clothes. Blood gemstone. Go do some other shit, but I don't know if I want to. Okay, what about this thing? Isn't the white surgical set here too or something? Yo, what the shit? What are these guys doing here? It's usually a psych dude there. Nobody else. Stick dudes are still here. This is still there. Can I just go straight or? Is it not gonna let me because... Is there a gate? You know what, I'm just gonna keep him there for safety. Thank you. Oh my god, that bullet dodge, that was amazing. Felt like the fucking Matrix. I mean, it shouldn't have been anything further from the Matrix, but it felt like it. Oh, nice. Twin. And a regular one. Cool. Shortcut unlocked. Okay. 555 is on the upper level. I do have hard souls that I can use. 5567. What? That is fucking dumb. Three thousands. Anything else here? No.
Welcome. What is? Very well, Letton.
That's only enough for one. It's only enough for one, so let's go with this. Let's get a little bit more health. 30 strength is already enough. I do believe. Can I? Can't 4, 5, 6. What's this? This just makes me want to smoke cigarettes all the time. Just want to chain smoke. Shikwa. Well, there's nothing to buy, I think. So... oh, fuck this. 2 hours in. I'm gonna kill 3 bosses. I can't buy fire paper. Whatever, I like buying bottles that way. I don't have to waste shit ever again. Yeah. Let's do Amelia. Could do the witches, but I don't really want to. You gotta say about this here. And I wanna try that. I wanna try that thing. I don't know if that's how you do it, and I don't think it is. I'm just gonna end up fighting her for real. Again. Oh well. Just let me. What the fuck is going on now? What of all the fucks is going on now? If I spawn outside the room, I don't know. But I don't think it worked. Oh no, it did work. Awesome. That is the speedrun strat to beat her. That was it? Wow. I fucked some shit up right there. Wow. I like that. I like this. This was cool. I'm wasting my fire paper, but... and the beast stone. The point is that she's dead now. That took no time.
Well, what is very well.
Go-Go, Umaro. What to now? Alright. Let's do the witches. I'm gonna do the witches when I go here. The Hemlick Shawnee Lane. Oh, now. Rain. Cold blood. Sorry, dog. That dog is not. Wow, they changed so much shit now. Why? No one said, oh, this is too easy. We said it was too short. Well, I think it's too short, but that's my personal opinion. What I never end up using, but I still don't have any sorts available. Listen,
Biatch.
Die of death. That dog man is there. That was some crazy dog damage. Shit. Cool. I like not having to do anything and still being able to like... Fantastic. Alright, let's do this ugly fucking piece of shit, bitch. What? He was up there now. I missed him now. Let's do it. Okay. I only have... That's all I have. Don't have anything else to do more damage. I don't. Okay. Does it have to be this? Witch bitch, where are you? Where are they? I usually get this fight so much better than this. So much better than this, usually. Like, next level better. This is like the biggest level back. Really? That should have hit you. That should have hit you. That should have kind of hit you. So many of these spawned, man. This is a fucking nightmare this time around. Really? Look at that health. Shut up. Enough with the living. The original, the speedrun route doesn't really need any kind of fucking runes, which is really unfortunate because runes are fucking awesome. So I'm just really sad that they don't use more runes. Okay, after this, it is Shadows of Yharnam, ROM. After ROM, we have... I could go do Parle, but I don't want to do Parle right now. I'm going to do Parle later. Because I don't want to waste any time on Parle. And let's use this. And use this. We're going to do a total of about 20,000 souls total.
Very well.
And perfect 20 health. 30 strength, 10 skill. Let's increase it again. Alright. Very good. Where to now? Cool. Communion. And beasts. Because they're the only two I have. It's really great. Alright, now... Yeah, Shadows. And ROM. Actually, I think I'm just gonna call it for now. It was a good run. Thanks for watching. Enjoy. Point forward. Point forward. Can I praise the sun yet? I can't praise the sun. This is not cool. Let's shake off my cape because thanks for watching. That's why.